Everything we see, the Earth, the planets, the stars, these make up only 5% of the universe. What is the other 95%? We don't actually know. Of the matter that we can see, what is it made out of? Are the smallest constituents tiny point-like particles? Or are they, as some people believe, vibrating strings? And when these particles move, what sort of dimensions do they move in? The Large Hadron Collider, or LHC, was a machine designed to answer such questions. It is the world's largest particle accelerator, spanning France and Switzerland. It is a ring inside which two beams of protons are accelerated and collide at nearly the speed of light. Out of this collision comes a whole slew of new particles that we can then study for signs of new physics. These machines have been instrumental in answering questions about our universe, but they are becoming prohibitively large and expensive. The LHC is 17 miles around and costs billions of dollars. We need a fundamental change in the way that these experiments are performed. And that is where I come in. My research aims to make such experiments more accessible by developing a tabletop-sized particle accelerator. In my lab, we take a laser with the power equivalent to a billion, billion light bulbs and shoot it into a very thin thread of plasma. The force of this laser hitting the plasma creates a wave inside the plasma, and particles can then surf this wave to higher speeds. This is called laser plasma acceleration. This is one of our structures. It is only 3.5 inches in length, but can accelerate particles up to speeds that would require over 500 feet using LHC technology. But there are limitations to what can be achieved in this single structure. Any high-energy accelerator requires hundreds of these to be staged, such that the particles accelerated in one stage are injected and then further accelerated in another. Now, this is incredibly difficult as it requires exceptional control. The second stage must catch the particles from the first with a tolerance less than the width of a human hair, and everything must be timed to within a quadrillionth of a second. Now, as hard as this sounds, we have just recently demonstrated staging in two laser plasma accelerators, and the entire setup fits in the palm of my hand. Now, two laser plasma accelerators are not enough, but we believe that in the future, our research will really enable us to discover what the universe is made out of on a system that is small enough to fit on top of a table. Thank you.